Hello, it's Paul with Mailbutler here, and in this video, I want to show you how you can use Mailbutler's notes feature to attach notes either to an email or to a contact right inside your inbox. Let's assume I've received this email from a potential new client, Willie Farber. And Willie has told me she's interested in a 2-day virtual workshop for a team of 200 people. Now, I want to record this information, so I'm going to open the Mailbutler sidebar. And then under this Messages tab here, I can click this Note button to store my information. Besides attaching notes to the email itself, I can also attach notes directly to the contact. And you can learn about Mailbutler's contacts feature in a separate video. Now, in this email, Willie has told me that she's on vacation for the next 7 days. This is useful information that is going to help me to follow up at the right time and improve how I manage my relationships. So I'm going to click the note button and I'm going to write my note on vacation for 7 days. These small notes will improve your customer relations by showing people that you really care and think about them. I can also share these notes with members of my team. For example, if I want to share the details of this email note, I can click the share button here and share this with members of my team. To see an overview of all of my notes, I can open the Mailbutler dashboard. On the notes tab, I can see my recent notes, which I can filter if I only want to look at notes linked with a contact or with emails. I can also change how my notes are sorted. If I click into a note, I can update it or I can click the trash can to delete it. And down here, I can click either the contact or the email to see the email that the note is attached to. And if I click show message in Apple Mail, I can open that specific email. Mailbutler integrates with a number of third-party note services. So when you create a note, it will automatically appear in that service. And if you edit the note, it will automatically update the note in that service so everything stays in sync. To integrate Mailbutler with a note service, open your account preferences. And then on the integrations tab, click the plus button and choose your preferred service and follow the on-screen instructions to set up the integration. I find it really useful to attach notes to emails directly if I need to remember important information or remind myself about important action steps, or I can put notes on the contact directly to store information that's going to help me to better manage my client relations.